Hey y'all, what's up? What's good? It's your girl Michaela Janae here, back with another video. And in today's video, I am bringing back the R&B Get Ready With Me's. As you know, I love R&B music and I love doing makeup. And in every one of these videos, I'm wearing something that I made myself. So I've recently been sewing some more clothes, so I thought it was time to bring it back. So I will be playing the music on my TV, and today's artist is Mary J. Blige, okay? So make sure you're following me on Instagram at Everything by Maja, because that's where I asked my followers. I'm like, who do y'all want? Y'all want Jhené Aiko? Y'all want Mary J. Blige? Y'all want Toni Braxton? Or y'all want Fantasia? So Fantasia and Mary J. Blige actually had a tie, so Fantasia is coming up next. Very excited for her because I got a lot of favorites by her. But we're going to be doing Mary J. Blige first. I'm going to be playing in some, I'm sorry, I got braids and I keep messing with the beads. I'm going to be playing with some new makeup that I got. If you guys did not check out my recent makeup haul, please go take a look at that. One of my clients gifted me with a bunch of makeup, so today I'm going to be trying some of it. And I'm going to be doing a little photo shoot, as always, in an outfit that I have never worn yet. So let's just hop right into this. I'm super excited. Let me go moisturize my face right quick and then I'll be right back. This the one right here. Drama in my life. No more pain in my life.
Put my life all up in this song, just so you can feel me. You think you're straight.
looking at me and I'm walking past the mirror. Jam, yes, ma'am.
I'm a terrible pattern. The rewards I see from working have made me an addict. There's way more people that want it than people that have it. Stares at me like, who does this? And we hold hands while I pray. She's never taking her grudges. I'm wrong.
Bad boys ain't no good. So we have made it to the end of this video. I have on my little outfit. As you can see, I'm giving everything purple. This look turned out way better than I expected it to look. I don't know what I was really going for, but it came out really good and it wasn't too much. Like, as you can see, I'm in a full purple little outfit. I did make everything in this outfit. I made the dress and the jacket, and it was a lot of purple, and my hair is purple. So I just needed like a little bit of purple when it came to the makeup, and it is so nice and smoky. As you can see, Mary J. Blige is my girl. So I have a few more Mary J. Blige songs that I like. The look is done, but you know, I gotta throw in every single song I like by them. So coming up is Not Gonna Cry, Going Down, and Real Love, okay? No, I won't. Since you've been away, boy, I guys, so that is it for this R&B Get Ready With Me. As you can see, we got lit in here, we got turned. I hope y'all was listening to some music with me. I hope y'all was able to jam with me. Next up will be Fantasia, so stay on the lookout for that. Let me know what you guys think about my outfit. Please make sure that you're following me on Instagram so you know exactly when these pictures drop on my Instagram. Whew, I'm out of breath from all that dancing, hold on. Yeah, I really had fun with y'all. I felt like we was out together. This is as close to out as I'm gonna get. So I'm glad I could bring all of you along with me. Let me know what is your favorite Mary J. Blige song in the comments. And yeah, I think that is it. If you guys have any questions about what I used or any recommendations for who I should do next, please let me know. I'm gonna see you guys in my next video.